not ready to go with him? Is that okay? No one needs to check on him?
He's filled in. Yeah. Hit the left. Ah, you can do it.
Seen on
top of it.
Max, what's going on?
I'm reading lines, mate.
What for?
Thanks for getting me.
For my audition tomorrow.
What are you auditioning for?
It's for an untitled movie, apparently. But these are my lines, so I'm playing Hunter. So I've only got that. Then that. Then that. Then that. And then two bits, so pretty easy, really.
Is the stress settling in?
Yeah, it's not too bad. I'm obviously going to be a bit nervous, but I get nervous at most things, so nothing more. Cool. Fingers crossed, though.
Whatever level you feel comfortable with, take it off. We'll see how it goes.
Good song. I'm trying to get that done, yeah. Really good song.
Tom, give us a quick promo.
No one should be left alone in the dark. Bit more confidence on that dark. Be left alone in the dark. Be left alone in the dark. Nice.
But tell him I want to hear the flick into the head voice on the last couple of words.
Yeah?
Because that sounds great.
Tom, give us a quick update. What are you doing?
We are doing a song for a charity over here. And we've got 24 hours to turn it around. And we are one member down with vocal problems and two members missing.
Where are the two members?
Probably in the Solar Ranch.
It's LA's new 97.1 Amp Radio. It's McCabe, and we are backstage at the Palladium Amplify 2013. And I am joined by The Wanted.
Yeah! Yeah.
I actually feel terrible because there is a huge line of screaming girls that have been here since this morning, and you have to put up with me, and I know they would much rather be here. Does that get old, having that many girls all the time?
I mean, it's still pretty new for us over here, to be honest.
Remix it now!
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
For the first time ever, I can't quite like this. We've got a few hours off before we do a gig later, and so we're just sort of fucking dancing and have a fun time. I'm wearing lots of. That's how fun it is. I am sunscreen to the max, and I'm gonna enjoy my time here.
A side of Tom Parker no one's ever seen before. Domesticated, cleaning.
Just telling you. The band doesn't work out. The band that puts you. I'm going to take a professional iron. Hey,
today we're going to swim with some big creatures.
What
commonly referred to as dolphins. And there's apparently 4 dolphin taps a year. Call them. But hopefully we're not going to be one of them.
Max!
got Max. That would have been funny if someone tried to get in there.
I've got Max.
Where is he? Trainer that you'll be working with this part in the day. He'll be talking, you can ask any questions or what have you. Cecil will be the one working our animal, and cool. Cassie. Cassie's a cool sea lion. She doesn't get scared about much anything. She's so, you know.
I like to move it, move it. 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 I like to move it, move it.
But the sea life bit, which is fun, it's a sea lion right there. Always hungry. Better not eat before.
Yeah. It's a little like gates. Yes, the gates are right between all of these are connected by the gates. That you see here, the baby bumper, that's how we're going to start. And you have nine right now. So one is two.
Hold on. There we go.
Get up from an old time though.